Brit, they start talking about the weather. Certainly I do, the first bit. So that's my conversational icebreaker. True. How do I know? Because we've held a survey. Pleased at the results of this, Rachel. 9% of the vote, and then other ones. Movies at 28%. So, but anyway, that's what it says here. Food, 27%. Yeah. Want a coffee? Presumably the list at all.
Really? Is that global?
Oh, oh yeah. Oh,
I don't know.
Anyway,
it's
there we
are. We can't track. Well, the weather's a good one, isn't it? Anyway, she often we you know call her and ask her what the weather's like, and she says, oh, it's lovely at the moment. It's only minus 25. It gets down to minus 40 over there, so minus 25 apparently is quite nice.
I should think, doesn't it?
A what woman?
Doughty.
I've never heard that. What is that? What's that?
It means strong and.
I've never tried.
For Sarah and Morgan.
Please, can I start with a consonant?
Thank you. Start the week with L.
A consonant?
R.
Consonant, please.
M.
Consonant.
N.
Vowel.
E.
Vowel.
O.
Vowel.
I.
Vowel.
A.
And a final consonant, please.
A final
ch. And bye.
Okay. That kind of thing. And Malinga, she's a great.
Hi, Rachel.
Hi, Morgan.
I'll start with a consonant, please.
Thank you. Start with N.
And another.
T.
And a third.
N.
And can I have a vowel, please?
I.
And another.
E.
And another one.
A.
And fourth vowel, please.
I.
And a consonant.
M.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final S. Okay.
Helen.
We had inmates and also.
We managed.
That's good, isn't it?
Two large and four small, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Sarah. Time to close the gap. Two from the top, four little and four little ones. Ah, 7, 6, 4. And 9, and the big two, 175, and the target, 890.
There's 900 in the takeoff 7.
Yeah, I think Sarah's
been. A consonant to start.
Thank you, Morgan. N.
And another.
S.
And another.
R.
And fourth.
X.
And a vowel, please.
O.
And another one.
E.
And a third.
U.
And another vowel, please.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final W.
Yes, Susie.
Just another six, otherwise.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Sarah. R.
And a consonant.
K.
Another consonant, please.
T.
Another consonant.
R.
And a consonant.
D.
And then a vowel, please.
O.
Vowel.
E.
Vowel.
A.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final I.
No.
As well at 7, and yep. I think was torrid there.
One from the top and 5 little ones, please.
You can indeed. Thank you, Morgan. 1 large, 5 little coming up for you. And the 5 little ones are 7, 2, 4, 1. And 6 and the large one, 25. And the target, 800.
6 minus 2 is 4.
6 minus 2, 4.
Times by the 4 to get 16.
Yep.
Then times by 25 for 800.
That's for 400.
Never mind.
I'm sorry, Morgan. Right.
Plus 1.
7 plus 1.
Times
8.
The 4.
32.
Times the 25.
800.
And then add the 2 and the 6.
Yep, haven't used any of those, and that gets you to 1 away, 808.
Lead to Rachel?
You're going to have to leave it with me, Nick.
So, built. So it'll be much quicker, you know, to get.
King Hard, yes. What's happened?
Let me take the strain on this one. If you say 25 minus 2 is 23, 6 minus 1 is 5, times them together, 115, times that by 7, for 805, and add on the 4 for 809.
Perfect.
I'll start with a consonant, please.
Thank you, Sarah. S.
And another consonant, please.
F.
Consonant.
N.
Consonant.
G.
And a vowel.
E.
Vowel.
U.
Vowel, please.
E.
A vowel.
U.
And a final consonant, please.
A final P.
Bye.
Not there.
Yes, Ellen, you're looking...
I'm going to start with a vowel, please.
Thank you, Morgan. A.
And another.
O.
And the third one, please.
I.
And a consonant.
R.
And another.
S.
And another.
D.
And another one.
F.
And a vowel.
A.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final.
And also radios, which was another six, but...
Have two large and four small, please, Rachel.
You can indeed. Thank you, Sarah. Two large. And these four little ones are 2, 8, 9, and 2. And the large ones, 25 and 75. And this target,
704.
8/2, 4.
Plus 75 plus 25.
Plus 75 plus 25, 104.
9 minus 2 is 7, and then
nine
times them together.
The other two. Yep, 7, 2, 8. Well done.
Excellent.
Now, please.
Thank you, Morgan. E.
And another.
I.
And another one.
O.
And a consonant, please.
J.
And another one.
S.
And another.
C.
And another one.
T.
And a vowel.
A.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final E.
That's it?
So yes. Big. Yeah.
Excellent, please.
Thank you, Sarah. S.
And another one.
R.
Consonant.
M.
Consonant.
S.
And a vowel, please.
I.
A vowel, please.
O.
Another vowel, please.
A.
Another vowel.
I.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final Z.
And bye.
He's 1950s, so this would have been a long time. We know it goes back to an old...
Vowel, please.
Thank you, Morgan. O.
And another one.
E.
And a consonant.
N.
And another one.
T.
And another.
S.
And a fourth.
B.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel.
O.
And a final consonant, please.
A final.
Bye. Oceans of lotion. Susie?
Oil stone is...
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Sarah. C.
And another one.
G.
Vowel, please.
I.
And a vowel.
E.
Consonant.
Q.
Consonant.
Y.
Vowel.
U.
Consonant.
C.
And a final consonant.
A final.
And a couple of fives, other way.
One big and five small again, please.
You can do one from the top row. And five that are not. And the final numbers are 4, 1, 8, 10, 2, and 75. And the target, 640.
75 times 8.
75 by 8. 600.
600. Good. 10 plus 1 is 11.
10 plus 1, 11.
Multiply by 4 to get 44.
Yep.
Never mind.
You might have used one twice. Yep, sorry, Morgan.
That's it, Rachel.
A couple of ways. You could have said 75 plus 4 plus 1 is 80. Times that by 8 for 640. And then 10 divided by 2 is 5 for 645.
And that's it.
Thank you. Yeah, I'd say the same about the Man United season as well.
See you tomorrow.
See you then.
Countdown.